Only you.
Hey, Rob, Sandra, welcome to Montreat. We want you to come have a visit with us. Well, here we are at Braeburn, and we just want to show you a little bit of where we've been for over 25 years. You know, Mama had got this idea of being in the woods along with David, and so we are here in Montreat to show you where we come. It's been over 25 years plus up here for the 4th of July, especially. Right here is the little house where our children have enjoyed growing up, staying overnight. We've got a 2-bedroom, kitchenette, and so they've had a great time with their friends here. And so, but the parents haven't been too far away. So over on the other side is the big house where we all gather for a little bit of everything. So I just wanted to give you a tour of this and let you see what we've been up to. So we're going to go over here to the porch, and this is where usually we have set up with our coffee on the porch. And
Rob. Hey, Sandra. Come on in. We're going to let you take a little walk through of our house here. And as James said, this is where we sit on the porch and have coffee in the evening, maybe have a glass of wine if we're not playing ping pong. We do, of course, Rob have a table for that. Come on in. We won't make you tour the whole house, but we'll let you walk through the first floor. Downstairs bedroom, so that gives you an idea of what they look like. We're not fancy here, we're just at home. And you'll probably notice that we haven't cleaned up for you, but we hope you'll forgive us for that. So let's come on through this way. And this is our big family room where we've been watching Wimbledon all week. We can sit around here and catch up on all the good family news. And I'm sure you remember Julie, Louisa's mother, and she's going to take you through the rest of the downstairs.
Well, hi, Rob. How are you? We're all thinking about you and you're in our prayers. This is just a wonderful place to be. It has so many happy memories, and the Berries are always so generous to let me come and let all my children and grandchildren come here and visit. And this is the wonderful dining room where we all gather for meals and have a wonderful time with conversation. Maybe someday you can join us all up here. It's nice and cool up here right now. I'm going to take you through to the kitchen. Nice big kitchen. Many good cooks and many good meals have come out of this kitchen. We're thinking about you, and I did enjoy seeing you all and all your family in March in Spartanburg, and hope to see you there before too long. This is the den, which adjoins the big living room. And from here we go on out to the terrace. But I do want to wish you a very, very happy birthday and lots of love and best wishes from Juliet Eves and the Camerons and all the Berries. And I go out here with all the family.
Happy birthday, Rob!
Well, Rob, it's finally my turn. And I just know you can't believe this is your family, your cousins. You probably also can't believe we've spent a lot of time rehearsing and getting this ready. But this is a special occasion, and we're glad to be here. And we wish we had some of the talented James A. Berries here with Pete and beautiful Bootsy and Jimmy on the piano, backed up by Harriet and Chandler. But this is the best we can do here. I have so many memories of Rob, I had them all in a composition book, and they said we'd run out of film. But one of the ones that's the truest of all is he always dated the best-looking women and the smartest women and the nicest women, and he married the prettiest and nicest of them all, and we've always agreed to that. And I know one of the most special people to me in my whole life and admired, and to Jane and Susan and all of our family. I spent years listening about all these stories and qualities of this fine, smart, capable, loyal, generous person, none other than you, Rob, from your dad, James A. Berry, And we know that Aunt Carrie and Uncle James and all of our family are smiling down on you on this special occasion. And so now, without further ado, we'll give you our special version of this on your birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Rob. Happy birthday to you.
Go, Rob!
You made me cry when you said goodbye. Even ashamed, my tears feel like rain. My heart, when you said we'll part, ain't that a shame?